In baseball, UIL 5A District 29, the standings are a toss-up, to say the least, in the South Zone. Carroll faced Veterans Memorial. Bottom of the second, Eagles' Aiden Ruiz hits a fly ball to center field. Shy of the warning track, Damon Hernandez sprints home from first, and Ruiz gets an RBI triple. Two batters later, two outs for Eagles batter Zachary Hampton. He rips it down the first baseline. Veterans Memorial is up 2-0. Ruiz also did damage on the mound. He dealt 8 strikeouts, allowing 4 hits and 2 runs over 6 innings pitched. And Veterans Memorial defeats Carroll 8-2, staying near the top of the district standings.